Chongqing is both an ancient cultural city with a history of 3,000 years and the youngest municipality directly under the central government. Situated at the confluence of the Changjiang and Jialin rivers, Chongqing is an important economic center and communications hub for southwest China and the upper reaches of the Changjiang River. Education and cultural undertakings in Chongqing are developing fast. There are 25 institutions of higher learning, 2,586 hospitals, and 430,000 medical doctors. The disciplines are complete, and a large number of talents have been called upon for economic construction. Chongqing is capable of holding nationwide games. The new Olympic Sports Center is the largest stadium in southwest China. A network system of culture and art, including film, art, public libraries, mass culture, and museums, have been established. UNESCO has recognized the famous Dazhou stone sculptures as a World Cultural Heritage Site. The long history and culture, numerous scenic spots, and unique landscape of the hilly city provide both a rich culture and lifestyle in the city and the conditions for tourism growth. Excellent scenes and sites of cultural interest have been attracting more and more domestic and international tourists. Chongqing University of Medical Science is located in the downtown Chongqing area, close to the Olympic Sports Center. It was partly relocated from Shanghai University of Medical Science in 1956 and is one of the key universities of medical science in southwest China. The university occupies an area of 852 mu, and the campus has been planted with many trees. The school has an excellent environment, complete facilities, an updated library, teaching buildings, student apartments, a student activity center, a gymnasium, football grounds, and so on. 65% of campus is tree and grass cover. Under the university are 7 colleges, 14 departments, 18 disciplines, and 4 affiliated hospitals, including 2 comprehensive hospitals, 1 children's hospital, and 1 oral and dental hospital. The number of on-campus students is over 16,000. Including 1,300 doctoral and master postgraduates and 61 foreign students. There are 4,728 faculty, including 229 professors, 103 renowned specialists enjoy special recognition from the government. 51 specialties can oversee master postgraduates and 26 PhD candidates. In recent years, the university has undertaken 644 state-level research programs and published over 1,600 papers in Chinese and foreign medical journals and magazines. Focusing ultrasonic tumor treatment equipment developed by the university is the first of its kind in the world and was awarded the first patent for large-sized medical equipment in China. From 1978, over 880 people from the university have been to the USA, Canada, the UK, France, Germany, Switzerland, the Netherlands, Australia, Japan, and Russia for study, advanced training, cooperation, or to attend academic exchange activities. Over 800 foreign specialists on 272 occasions were invited to the university to give lectures or visit. The university has employed 57 emeritus and visiting professors and 65 linguistics specialists. For foreign students, small classes and English multimedia presentations are applied. The curricula and the teachers are arranged according to the needs of the students. Separate apartments for foreign students are available in the school. two students share one room provided with beds, desks, wardrobes, a TV set, a fan, a heater, and a toilet. A washing machine is available on each floor. The students can consult information in the library in their extracurricular time. The library has an area of 13,191 square meters, 10 reading rooms, over 1,100 seats, and 640,000 stored volumes of books. It is open 75 hours each week. In the library, abstract, full-text databases such as Medline, Ovid, EBSCO, VIP, and Proceedings Database, and others have been introduced. Databases of new publications and some special subjects have also been established. Multimedia CDs stored in the library are issued on the network. All electronic resources of the library are open to the campus for teachers and students to use round the clock. Sports competitions and cultural performances are organized. The current foreign students have won the championship for two consecutive years in the volleyball competition.
Chongqing is a beautiful place, and I enjoy the food here, library, and teachers very much. And teachers are very cooperative. Chinese friends are very, very good. You can learn many things here. And
welcome to Chongqing University of Medical Science.
I wish you knew any of that. Look, career banana lagi Chongqing University. So is the best.
Nepal and India, and we combinedly like to say welcome to Chongqing Medical University.
Chongqing, and I want to say that first look all the procedures and first know about everything about the Chongqing and Chongqing.
Hello, welcome to the Chongqing University. It's very nice college for medical study.
Yeah, come on, life here is so enjoyable, and you can enjoy. It's very very cheap here, so I wish you will be joining us in the near future. Okay, this is Sidan signing out from this camera. Okay,
sure.
Bye.
Okay, bye.
I'm Sidan Dusab from Chongqing University. I am from 2001 batch. I'm studying here in third grade, in third year. So this university has some problems, and we are studying here from last 3 years. So we have some problems, but we have already solved it. And still have problem, we are facing it. And I hope if you want to come here, please come in time. This is the time to consider when we have to come here or not. Then anyway, if you want to come here, then please come in time, because the session is start and they will come to like create a problem. So no matter what we are telling you, but we should, we everybody has to cooperate with each other, and please come in time. I insist upon this topic, then to come here on time. And welcome to Chongqing University. We are here.
Hey, on the behalf of the 2003 batch junior girls, we represent, which we represent. Welcome to Chongqing. If you join the Chongqing University, it is the best. We think it is the best for you.
Yeah, uh-huh. Welcome. You all are welcome.
Hi, it's Zainti, and you all student 2004 most welcome this university.
Yeah. It is the very nice university, and life here is very much enjoyable.
You can play, you can dance, you can do everything.
Yeah, you can celebrate any festivals you want.
Yeah,
it's good. It's very good. Chongqing University is the best. Please come and join Chongqing University.
Yeah.
Chongqing University of Medical Science is a strict, diligent, united, realistic, and always developing school. With the construction and development of a new school area, we believe that we will welcome more foreign students from more countries and regions to this school with a new look, and assist them in realizing their dreams in medical science.